You can see when it was last raced, 2021.
Chassis is looking good now. We'll make sure it's all straight, and possibly the footrest hangers are not quite 100%, but we'll sort that out. Yep, all looking pretty good.